ضرب لنا مثلا ونسي خلقه قال من يحيي العظام وهي رميم قل يحييها الذي أنشأها أول مرة وهو بكل خلق عليم. One of the mushrikeen at the time of the Prophet ﷺ by the name of Al-As ibn Wa'il, he came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he got some fractures of decayed bones, and he crushed it in his hand and he threw it at the face of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he said, "Ya Muhammad, O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, say sallallahu alaihi wasallam, ayaz'umu rabbuk, does your Lord, does your Master, annahu sayuhyi hadhihi al'idama ba'da an rammat, that he will bring these decomposed bones back to life after it has been rotten like this?" And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed this ayah. وَضَرَبَ لَنَا مَثَلًا, this man is coming to give us a parable. وَنَسِيَ خَلْقَهُ, and he forgot about his own creation. قَالَ مَنْ يُحْيِي الْعِظَامَ وَهِيَ رَمِيمٌ, and he's saying, who's gonna bring these decayed bones back to life? O Muhammad, say to him, قُلْ يُحْيِيهَا الَّذِي أَنْشَأَهَا أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ, O Muhammad, say to him, the one who created these bones out of nothing, of course he's able to bring it back. Which is more difficult, to create out of nothing or to create something that was already created before? وَهُوَ بِكُلِّ خَلْقٍ عَلِيمٌ, he is well aware of all of his creation. Brothers and sisters, sometimes some people they become very arrogant and they question Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Before you ask a question, you need to think, you need to reason, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us and he showed us resurrection every day when we go to bed. This is like a minor death. We wake up in the morning and again, this is coming back to life. This is an ayah, this is a sign of resurrection. You die every day and you come back to life. This is why one of the beautiful du'as of the Prophet ﷺ, when he wakes up in the morning, he would say, Alhamdulillah alladhi ahyana ba'dama amatana. All praise is due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who brought us back to life after we were dead. Wa ilayhi nushur, and to him is resurrection like this. So let's think before we speak and let's learn a lesson from this arrogant man, because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told the Prophet ﷺ, and the Prophet ﷺ told him, Na'am, yuhyih Allahu azza wa jal wa yuhyik wa yadkhuluka al-jannah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring these bones back to life and he will bring you back to life after you die and he will throw you into hellfire. And subhanallah, amazingly enough, there's a miracle in this ayah. This man lived for many years and he died as a kafir, and that's a miracle and that's a sign of the authenticity of the book of Allah. Think about this. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.